Hey, what's up, bitch? How you doing? My name's Steve. Yeah. Hey guys, how's it going? My name's Insomnia Anvil, and today we're gonna be back with some more Skyrim Special Edition. I decided that I hadn't quite played enough of this game. I hadn't messed around in its glory, and I told my mate, one of my workmates, Kyle, that I would dedicate an entire build for him. What the shit? Those are the caravanners, right? Weird. So yeah, so that's what I'm doing. I built this character. This is all his idea. His name is Steve. He's a beautiful orc. Look at him. Oh, he is gorgeous. But yeah, so we're just gonna dick around a bit. Who are these guys? Vigilance Ascendant. Fuck you. This probably wasn't the best decision ever. Oh well, you know what? Fuck you. Get out of here. Yeah. Yeah, so I kind of hacked it a little bit. I decided to get some... Fendel, what are you doing? Oh well, you know what? Fuck this. Fuck y'all. Oh no, now they're attacking Fendel. That's what you get, Fendel, for betraying me. Fendel. Oh shit. Hey, I leveled up. Don't you just love it when you die and level up at the same time? It's like shit. Come on, I could have leveled up a little bit sooner, but no, you decide to do that instead. Oh well, moving on. Hello. Anybody home? This place looks completely destroyed. Actually, this looks kinda different. I'm pretty sure this is a lot different, actually. Awesome. That's good. I like difference. Hello? Anybody here? I need a new weapon. Sup, bitch? How you doing? Get out of my face. Holy shit, you went flying. I should have broken your neck. Piece of shit. Oh, someone's about to attack me. Ah, crap. Hey! Hey! Fucking watch yourself. You know, I don't think being shirtless is the best idea, bruh. But hey, what do I know? I'm just a stupid orc named Steve. I love that name. It's a really good name. Let's put on some more threatening attires. There we go. Screw that little bit of health. I don't need it. Because I'm a fucking tank. Hey. Quit it. Quit it. Oh, I dodged that like a professional. Nah. That's what she said. Fendel. Good work. Yep, that's it. Alright. Let's go inside. Oh, well, a little bit to level up. Excellent. That's good. I like to see that. Oh. Ring a ding ding, motherfuckers! Who's home? Hello? Oh, potions. Nice. I like potions. Potions make me feel special. Time to end this little game. Oh, you have a nice sword, Fendel. No. Shit, ah, fuck, Fendel! Ah, oh, she's stuck under the table. Hey. How you doing under there? What the heck? What the fuck, bro? What the heck is going on? Oh, no, level up. Okay, so I'm not gonna really focus on destruction, so screw that. Yeah, I kinda did just show race menu my old character out of the way. Two-handed. Let's go in here. Because I want two-handed. I don't know where it is. Ah, oh, there you are. Hello. Whoa, hey. Hey, watch it. Idiot. Come here. Yeah, that looks good. Oh, yes. I love it so much. Piece of shit. Mage ass bitch. Alright. I'll take that. That bitch is still under the table. She must have died. Couldn't handle it. Couldn't handle the table. Couldn't handle the jandle. Alright, we'll take the steel one. There we go. Oh, yes. This is way better. Couldn't take... Oh, sweet rod. Hello. What the heck? Sup? How's it going?
I can't even keep track of all the people who have been in and out of this fort.
How have you not died?
I barely notice.
True. Should I keep her alive?
Time for you to get going.
What would Kyle do? Fendel, would Kyle leave this poor old lady alone? Or would he kill her? What's that? He'd kill her? Okay, fuck her. Bitch ass Agnes, fuck you. I'll take that arrow. Fendel.
Still here.
You need armor.
What do you want me to carry?
I want you to carry. Actually, that's a really good question. You can no, I don't want to equip it. Give. There we go. That's much better. And I will equip that. Fendel. Have the torturer's hood. Oh yes, you sexy beast. Oh boy, that looks good. Oh boy. Okay. And you can have a shield. No, I don't want the shield. I don't want the shield. Fendel can have the shield. And you can have a... No! Oh my gosh! Yes, I keep getting the controls mixed up. There we go, you look good enough. Alright, let's move. Who else is here? Hello, anybody? Anybody? Anybody else? Anybody else for me? Anybody else for me to kill? I don't know. Hello? 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 Nah. Oh, shit. I ain't having this shit. Ow, how'd that still hurt me? Ew, nice. I'll take all that. Thank you very much. Picklocks are so more common in Skyrim. In Oblivion, they're so hard to find if you're not with the thieves. Yes, I know how to use it. I don't know why it was giving me that again. The little tutorial. Can I pick up this fork? I can't pick up the fork. Damn it! There's only a few forks and knives in Skyrim that you can actually pick up, which sucks. Oh, we just went around. Went in a big loop. Okay, anyone at the dining table? Nope. Oh, I heard something. Was that just you, Fendel? Must have been Fendel. There's oil over there. No, thank you. Gotta be sneaky. Hey. Yeah, I don't think so. No bow for you. Just some is amazing. So good. Completely levels the playing field. Aww, look at you, you dumbass. Bandit outlaw, lol. Oh wow, you're dumber than me. Look at him go. Orcs, am I right? Orc piece of shit. Ow, shit, he actually hit me. Come on, take a swing at me. Oh, shit. What are you gonna do, bruh? What are you gonna fucking do? Huh? What are you gonna do? You ain't gonna fucking do shit. Do I want a steel sword or do I want a battle axe? I mean, axes look cool because like chop shit up and crap. Oh, dilemma. Dilemma. Iron battle axe, that's 21, that's 23. Okay, so it's only a little bit stronger, but I could always get something better. Nah, screw it. Let's go with the axe. That's way more menacing than a sword. Oh, can swim underwater without drowning. That is a nice find. That is amazing. That is awesome. I like that a lot. Where is it? There it is. Cool. Pussy ass light armor. Light armor is for pussies. Like this bitch here. Fuck you. Huh? Ah, beautiful Skyrim. What's up, Fendel? Did you hear something? Did you hear something, Fendel? There's somebody up here.
I'm warning you. Back off. Now.
What the fuck are you gonna do, huh? What are you gonna do? What? Damn, he didn't fly off. That's awkward. Oh well. just screw him. Oh, so menacing. So menacing. You're okay there, Fendel? Yeah, he's good. Alright, let's use my drop zone. Hup. Ta-da! That is so awesome. I love that. Oh, it's great. Freaking love that spell. Alright, where to next? Kyle, where would you go? Kyle, I have a sense that... Oh, remove it. That Kyle would go somewhere like... Oh, yes, I got an idea. Okay, and boop! Markarth! I feel like this is a place that Kyle might go. There's lots of exciting adventure to be had behind these beautiful and intricate... intricately designed walls. I think those are the correct words that I could be using in this current situation. Oh yeah, that's right, it's all open. I forgot about that. Holy shit, that is beautiful. Look at that view. Oh my gosh, that is lovely. Whoops. 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 My bad. My bad. Oh shit. Okay, fuck it. YOLO. You only live once, bitch, am I right? Ah, shit. I got an arrow in the elbow. I wonder if I can kill this guy. Lol, I saved her. Haha. That was easy. Yep. I'll take all your crap, thank you very much. Did I save her? Where'd she go? She just well, this was her here, right?
By the gods, that man nearly killed me.
Sure did.
You saved my life.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Here. I was gonna bring this to my sister, but I think you should have it.
Yeah. Silver emerald necklace. Ah, oh, thank you so much. Alright. Oh.
A woman attacked right on the streets. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I must have missed it, sorry. Yes, best answer.
Oh, I think you dropped this.
Oh, did I? Oh, okay, thanks. Cheers.
All right then.
Hey.
What do you need?
I need you actually right now, you know, where we could find somewhere. No? Okay, fine. Fuck you. I don't know what we're doing, but you know what? I just kind of like wandering around. You know, I'm just enjoying the view, enjoying the sights. See what's up. Oh, I know. Let's go to the Temple of Dibella. Yeah. Gonna have some fun. Gonna have a party. Hey, 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 hey. Damn, Tedes. Nice.
The sisters are communing with Dibella. They can't be disturbed.
Oh, alright. It's all the sisters, huh? So you're telling me that they're all down there, right? Yes. Alright. Party time. I can do this. I'm a professional. Nope. Apparently not. Oh, oh, oh. We got something. Oh, that was so close. Come on. Let me in, please. Hey, there we go. Nice. First try? Yeah? No? No. No. Alright. Nice. Anyway. Ah, man. Sorry, I'm just really getting into my character here. Just really, really getting involved. Oh. Hello? Somebody down here? There they are. Shit. Shit.
What are you doing in here?
What?
Stay where you are. The mother will deal with you.
Very well.
Here she is.
This is weird.
Be careful.
Nope, I don't think so.
And just
shit.
What do you think you're doing?
I was curious about the temple.
Unfortunately for you, we don't allow men into the inner sanctum.
Ah.
You have committed a breach and must pay the penalty.
Oh, man.
Normally, a quick death. Luckily for you, there are more pressing matters. We could make an example of you, but perhaps you could be put to better use.
Oh. What is that?
The ceremony you so rudely interrupted was the exalted protocol of the Dibellan Sibyl. I don't expect you to know what that means.
Nope.
Suffice to say that our Sibyl was recently lost to us.
Hey, how's it going?
Through the protocol, we have seen the home of the next Sibyl, to the north in a small village pressed against the stone. If you can travel there and retrieve our young Sibyl, your transgression will be forgiven.
Okay.
We believe the plate. Now move quickly.
All right. That's cool. All right, sweet ass. I don't care. Later, nerds. I'm gonna go further down anyway. Hey, how's it going? Ooh, that's a nice looking statue. Ooh. They can't see me. Yoink! I did it before they caught me. fucking retards. It is all mine. Oh, cheese. Yummy. But we don't need cheese right now. Petty cheese. What's up? I love how I can just walk around now. Like, it's all good. It's all fine. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, pretty. I want this. Give it to me. Ah, it's mine. Ooh, a chest. That is bread. What is in here? Gold. All right. All right. You know what? Screw it. I want the cheese. Give me the cheese. I like cheese. Cheese is great. Cheese is my friend. Who doesn't love cheese, Fendel? Can you tell me who doesn't love cheese? Oh, hey. Moving on. Run away. Ah! Splash around the pool. La da 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 da. Splash, splash, splash. Alright, where is a inn? Because I want to buy some food. Because I also installed a mod that gives you better cooking. Which, I love cooking in this game. It's so good. So, I want to do that. Oh, this is so handy. Definitely makes getting around a lot easier. There is an inn at the front gate, right? Ow. Let me in. I don't know why that didn't work. Bowl of spice. Oh, cool. This must be one of the new things. Yes. Yes. I'll just take everything. Ingredients is what I need. Brewer's yeast. Okay, cool. I'm an orc that can cook. Where is a cooking pot? A brewing station. Whoa! That is awesome! That's so cool, you can make your own brew. How cool is that? What am I doing? Ah! This is my controls! I'm like walking sideways. This is so weird. La-di-da-di-da. Oh, this is so bizarre. What is going on? Oh, shit. Sorry! Didn't mean to do it! I didn't mean it! What is going on? Thank you. That's so weird. Alright, what can I make? No, fuck. Damn it! Oh! Check this out. This is so cool. This is one of the things that they changed. In the old Skyrim, water just flowed straight. And it didn't interact with, like, it didn't change direction depending on the objects it interacted with. But if you look carefully, the water's going in different directions. And it's going faster in some places than others. And it goes around objects. What the fuck? Okay, alright. Well, yeah, so that's cool, I guess. Because I thought it was pretty cool. Oh, you're my chef. Herp-a-derp-a-derp. Oh, chorus pie, nice. Yeah, clam chowder, ew. Dog jerky? What? No. Oh, okay. Ooh, Alice Ware Fondue. That sounds nice. Honey! There's all this cool stuff you can make. And this is making me really hungry and I want food now. I can make I can make a salmon steak. Nice. Wolf. This is food. Oh, man, this is so good. There's another, a much bigger mod on the Nexus for the old Skyrim for food mods, and I use it all the time. What's on the menu?
Depends.
Are you? Hey.
Both?
Oh, shit. Ah. So we're going over there. Oh, it's so far away, though. Why?
What now? We'll handle things from here. Move along.
Can I steal a horse? Horsey, can I steal you? No. You know what? Fuck it. I'm just going to steal you anyway and be done with it. Later, nerds. Later, Fendel. Ditch the bitch. Let's go up here. Dude, look at my horse. My horse is amazing.
Give it a lick. Have a stroke of its mane.
Oh, dear. Crap. Gotta be very careful when climbing the mountains. Make sure you don't die, because that would suck most terribly.
I'll take you around the universe and all the other places too. Shut up, woman, get on my horse!
Hey, fuck you, wolf! Little bitch! Those gods are still chasing me? Man, they're fucking persistent. Oh, do I dare try this? Oh, wow. This is creepy as fuck. Sup, motherfuckers? What? Hello. Oh, this is great. I love it so much. Ba-da-da-da-da. Nice. I feel like that's the way I'm supposed to get into it. You know? Alright. Horsey, up to. Alright, come on, Horsey. Let's get out of here. Hopefully we can get out of here. We can. Yes! Alright, I thought we were gonna be too big. But nope, we're fine. We are fine. Shit. Alright, anyway, let's keep... Wait, there was someone over there, wasn't there? Oh. Oh, prime opportunity. Prime opportunity for amazing shit. What one was... Unrelenting Force was 2. Hey, don't you fucking dare. Bitch. Fuck you up. I'll mess you up. Fucking Force one, piece of shit. Was that Fendel? Fendel, where are you? Fendel, hello. How you doing? Just popped out of nowhere. Whoa. Hey. Yeah, piece of shit. Think you can... No. How are they in there? What the heck? Oh, shit. Oh, dear. Let me in, guys. Let me in. Oh, dear. YOLO. Jump time. Woo. Well, if you need to make a daring escape, that's one way of doing it. Oh, no. We have to save Fendel. Fendel. Oh, shit. Where are they? Let's get them up top. Oh, no. They're all in there. Hey, guys. How's it going? Fendel, who are you shooting? Get out of here, you dumbass. Well, have a nice fall. Ha. Puns. Where the fuck are they? They're all inside, are they? Okay. Guys, do you know how to use a lever? Please use it. Idiots. Fendel. Onwards. Oh, this is great. Really is my horse up there. Come here, fucking stallion. You sexy beast. Oh, what should we call you? We'll call you Bertha. Bertha the Beast. Fuck yes. Steve the Orc, Fendel the Elf, and Bertha the Beast. Oh, yes. Yeah. Oh, I fucking love this. Let's fucking out of here. Fuck you. Pussy wolf. Oh, it's a chest. Lovely. Are they still following me? They're still going at it strong. Oh my gosh, these guards are persistent. Bitch-ass wolf. What is all this? I've never seen this in my life. Oh, it's a dead wool elf. Fendel, don't do any of that necrophilia shit, man. That is a beautiful diamond. Holy crap. I have to loot quickly before my horse goes, before Bertha. Incident at Necrom. Illusion. Ah, that's an awesome name, Necrom. I feel like if I ever decide to do a, what's the word that I'm looking for? A necromancer build, I'll call him Necrom. That's a very cool, original name, I must say. Hello, village. How are we all doing today? Bertha the Beast has arrived. You thought this was a story about Steve the Orc? Nope, he's just like an additional extra. Like the side antagonist. Bertha the Beast is the real antagonist here. I don't see what the problem is. Can I kill these guys? I want to save first because I don't want to fuck this up. Because I don't want to have to walk all the way over here again. Just to have to do this. So, cause I feel, these are the bad guys, right? Yeah, these are Silver Bloods. Alright. That was easy. Fendel, good shot. Come in the shoulder. Dumbass. Where do you keep the honey and the cheese? Tell me now. Let's level up before he decides to finish me off with a one-hit combo. Alright, what's this here? Reduces the stamina cost of power-up attacks with two-handed weapons by 20 points. Yes, please. Let's grab that. I'm an extremely trained fighter. Look at me go. Alright. I can block too, you know. Give me a kiss. Mwah! There. That is how you deal with bullies. Just don't ever do it to me or I will kill you. You fuck with me, I fuck back. Much harder too. Sup?
I'm Ina Thatcher's right hand. I think you might be looking for Enman.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Until
cool.
Next time.
Bertha, come back, please.
Get your thieving hands off that.
Was that you, Fendel? Shut up.
You're not from here. Damn it, man. Are you trying to taunt us?
No.
Our daughter, Theotra, was taken from here. The Forsworn descended and they didn't touch anything else, just our little girl.
Oh, no.
It was the Forsworn from Broken Tower. Never been much trouble before. What's it to you? She... Really? Thank you, friend.
Alright, I just have to go get Bertha back. Bertha, come back! Don't abandon me, Bertha. I love you so much. Don't leave me. I'd be lost without you. Please come back. Okay. Oh, we're going in this way anyway. Awesome. Yeah. Alright. So we got this new guy, Enon, or whatever the fuck his name is. No one actually gives a shit. Onwards to the castle. Fuck a piece of shit goat. Come here. Hey. Don't fucking look at me like that, you little bitch. I'll fuck you up. Alright. By the almighty and powerful god, Kylandom, please grant me your powers so I can fast travel instantaneously to a location I have not yet discovered. Ah, missed. That's awkward. I have to make a sacrifice if I want this to work. Sacrifices must be made! Sacrifices must be made! Come here! Sacrifices must be made to the gods Kylandom. Come here, ye little bitch. Fuck yeah. Okay, now we can teleport. Hey! Leave my fucking horse alone. Fuck you, bitch. Bertha, come back. Oh, we're supposed to go in here. Okay. I'm sorry, Bertha, but I have to leave you here, okay? I love you so much, Bibby. I'll be back for you. Don't forget me! Don't forget me, Bertha! We had a good run together. I'll miss you. Forever in my heart. What the heck? It's a hand. What was Elemental Fury? Okay, so that's three. Alright, prepare for some mean slaying. Holy crap, I move fast. Oh my gosh. Well, I guess that's what happens when a man has to leave his one and only lover. That's the noise I make whenever I destroy a female. What the fuck? What is wrong with this? I don't even know. I swing so fast. Or I did at least. That was impressive. What's in here? Hello? Is this the broom closet? No, it's not. Nice, on spine. Oh shit, I tripped over on that spine too. At the door. Oh Jesus, I thought that was gonna go the other way. Ah, great. Well, your father's dead. Your father's gone. Typical piece of shit, weak ass bitch. You okay, Fendel? Oh my gosh, this is crazy. I'm just gonna move quickly. Don't die, Fendel. Don't die. Hello? Oh shit, nope. Must be two. Okay, yep, there, sweet, we're good. Ah, I want that coin. Give it to me. Give it to me. I want it. get in my... Oh, the mirror. Nice. Blocked. Yeah, it's a strong box, and it's empty. What the heck? Do you even have a purpose, bruh? Do you even have a purpose in life? Novice. Ha! Psh, novice lock. Easy peasy. I was actually kind of afraid that I was going to break it. That would have been very awkward. Hello? Anybody home? Anybody else? Anybody at all? Hello?
Oh,
she's nice and spread out on the table. Perfect. Perfect. Nice. Good job. Oh, shit. Hello. Yeah, that's right. I blocked you. Oh, bitch goes down. Can I, like, shoot her? Maybe. If we're lucky. Oh, nailed it. Nailed it. What? What'd you say? I can't hear you. Idiot. Where would Kyle go in this situation? Think. Are we what? You tell me I'm supposed to go out this way now? What? Oh, I'm so confused. Yoink. Yoink. I love me some cheese. Oh, don't you fucking dare. Hey, you missed anyway, lol. That's awkward. Bitch. Oh, you son of a... Oh, I freaking hate those wards, man. Look at this. She's even got a smile on her face. She's like, yeah, I'm just like casual roasting you. I'll take that. Thank you very much. Ow. Alright, this is where the cheese comes in. Cheese. Yeah, mate, cheese. Om nom nom. Just eat everything. Please die. I'd appreciate it. Fendel, I need your help. Just kidding, I'm fine. Just survived. I'm fine. Don't need you, Fendel. Nora Calcomingon. Nice. Made out of orcs. Obviously. Everyone knows that. Psh, duh. I'll take that tomato soup. Thank you very much. Where is this girl? She's certainly a huge hassle. Not this... Oh, up here. Man, we gotta go up. Up really, really high. Gotta just keep going. Alright, here we go. She's at the very top. Are you kidding me? Oh, I wonder if we can find that girl again that we shouted at before. No? No? Oh, hey. Or not. Okay. Nice. Yep. All right. Sure. I'll work with that. Oh, what's that noise? There's a trap on the floor. Oh, you're fucking rude, this bitch. Why don't you come closer, huh? Huh? Why don't you come closer? Hey, it's a Debellan statue. You're a worshiper of Debella. Are you into some freaky shit? You're into some freaky shit, aren't you, man? Look at him. He's got that face. He's definitely into some freaky shit. Do you mind? Could you quit it, please? Oh my gosh! You've read Lineal Bridges 2? That's my favorite! I love it so much! I can't believe I found a follower lover in Lineal Bridges. But I was more of a fan than you, anyway. There can be only one fan. So it turns out these Briar Hearts are actually their hearts. They actually take out their original heart to make that one and put that one in its place to get more power or some shit. Which is really messed up. Fendel, don't stand on the circle. Whatever you do. Okay? Don't stand on the circle.
Okay, got it.
Don't do it. Fendel, why are you not listening to me?
Okay,
got it. God damn it, Fendel. God, Fendel. Oh, I'll take that. We seem to have found a lot of those books to read. That's a big chest. I like... Oh, an orcish bow. Fendel, carry on my heritage.
What do you want me to carry?
Carry on my heritage, Fendel.
I'll just be here then.
Mm-hmm. Nice. Wow. That's pretty messed up. Pretty messed up. What is going on here? Oh, wow. Did he make you wear this? You're just a child. Did he make you do all this?
Please, open the door. I need to get out of here.
Well, if you say so.
Are you one of them?
Yep.
Please, then it's true what they said. I'm touched by the gods.
Oh, yeah, you were. Yep. Yeah, you were touched, all right.
I've heard stories about the wonders of the great temple in Markarth, but I never dreamed that I would even get to see it.
They're good for you.
I'm honored to be called for this duty.
Right, well, good, because you have nowhere else to go, because your father kind of died like an idiot. We almost all died like idiots, so it wasn't just your father. Yeah, this stupid-ass bitch. Stupid-ass... Actually, that's light armor. Crap, that's awkward. I was going to say, oh, I want to wear his helmet because it looks so cool, but it's a light-armored helmet, so we can't do that. Hello, everybody! How's it going? Welcome me back. Let's stay away from that guard. Just in case. Oh my gosh, just look at that. That is so good. It's so pretty. I love this so much. I'm so glad I get to play this again, because this is absolutely wonderful. It's so good. I love playing Skyrim. Even if I'm just dicking around, it's great. It's always fun. Stop. Jump over the pool. The bathing pool. There we go. Alright, cool, let's go. Hello.
Need something? You found her.
Yep.
I will send word to her family that she is in good hands.
Yeah, what family?
You've truly earned the blessing of Dibella, child.
Oh, cool.
Prostrate yourself before her altar.
I should watch.
She will bestow her gift.
Oh. Yay. Alright. Can I take all the stuff now? No, I can't. Alright. Later, bitch.
Hi there.
Yep. Bye. Dump her off and go. Alright, we got the statue. Let's move. Let's go. Come on, Fandle, quickly. Let's get out of here before anyone sees us. What am I doing? Whoa, she just appeared out of nowhere. Holy shit. Do I get the child? Do I get to look after her? Do I get to, like, mold her into my own warrior? My own savage slaughterer? Agent of Dibella. Okay, so I got an effect, didn't I? La da 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 da. Ah, I got speechcraft. I guess that's cool. Like, you know, whatever. Oh, wait, there's another one. You do more combat damage to the opposite sex. Oh, yeah. So, that means we're a real destroyer in bed. Fuck, yeah. I'm sorry. I'm incredibly sorry for all the sexual innuendos and all the sexual jokes today. It's, I don't know. Anyway, thank you guys for watching this video. This was a lot of fun. I had a lot of fun today. Like, it was absolutely amazing. Thank you, Kyle, for giving me this idea, this character, Steve. Absolute beast, freaking savage. Love this character so much. Steve will be forever in my heart now, forever and always. If you guys enjoyed this episode as much as I did, or even enjoyed it a little bit less or whatever, please give it a thumbs up. I really appreciate it. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next video of whatever I make. Don't forget to subscribe, and goodbye.